Drac, you old wreck. Swing by when you ain't so busy playing hero. We'll catch up.
Sure thing. Ryder, this is Grot, an old friend. Practically built this whole place. Don't let the fact that he's Earth not bother you. He can't help it.
What do you think of the colony? Pretty great, huh?
When you said colony, I didn't think you meant this. Why didn't you tell me, Drac?
Wasn't sure about you at first. And then it seemed simpler to just show you when we got here.
It's rustic?
That's what we're going for. Rustic.
I'm guessing you have questions.
There's a lot of prefab materials here. And shuttles.
Some of it was gear we had stored away on the Nexus.
The rest we sort of stole when we left. Not like anyone was gonna stop us.
How long has the colony been here?
Since we left the Nexus. After the mutiny.
Just like that? Leave the Nexus, start a colony?
We're Krogan, kid. We can live anywhere.
Could have parked our tails on a volcano and handled it just fine.
The plants here. Where'd they come from?
Ever since the clan got here, Vorn and his assistant have been working hard on the greenhouse.
We built him and Hark some pretty fancy digs. Lights and everything.
New T'Chunka's plants grow way better than the ones back home. Way less radiation.
How do you know Drac?
We mined together back when our quads had barely dropped.
Now I just can't seem to get rid of them.
You seem at home here, Drac.
And you're not getting any younger. Ever think of retiring?
The day you dig my grave, old-timer.
Sad honor that'll be.
I'll talk to you later.
Another leak?
Damn, Exile scraps won't hold together for more than a week. And look, those mushrooms are back.
Ran into some of those scavengers on patrol.
That's where your gash came from?
Don't tell anyone a human gave me this.
Come on. We have to try, at least.
You're setting yourself up for disappointment.
Talk like that. Hey, Nexus, back me up. The initiative did cure the genophage like they promised, right?
Not a cure. They've made some good progress.
Barely. There's no point in getting our hopes up.
It's our duty to populate the colony with strong Nakmor offspring. Am I right?
Have you tried having kids before?
Of course. Before the journey, and after, and often, we just need to keep trying.
Doesn't hurt to try?
It's easy for you to say. Your children don't die in their eggs.
You need to listen to her on this one. Maybe back off a little.
Don't you want a few little ones running around?
You know I do, but I'm not setting myself up for heartbreak. I'll consider it when the cure is actually a cure.
Want to double your creds? Double your creds with the Blood Threshers? Got your winning ticket right here. So, you in?
All right. I'll take my chances.
Thank you.
Ravenor Brank.
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
Last thing I want to do is jeopardize the Nexus or this colony.
Me neither. Or Clan Ravenor. Or Clan Jorgo. Or Clan Erdnot. Some in Clan Nakmor, too.
Okay, got it.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core.
Why? That's Remnant tech. She can't activate it.
What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
With the drive core as a power source. Sam?
Dangerous to those handling it, but in the end, very possible.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Thanks, Brank. Nice to finally breathe fresh air.
You did say bomb, right?
You know, I got that Adi myself. Knocked it out, shackled it, and shoved it in my shuttle. Gotta say, trying to pilot with that thing growling behind you, not my idea of fun.
Kinetic diffuser on the left is gonna fail in a week, maybe two.
You're guessing wrong. I just replaced that.
Then you owe your supplier a punch. Had one fail during an airdrop. I know the signs now.
Pathfinder, the salvage ahead attracted scavengers. Pathfinder, scavengers have picked over the salvage ahead. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
The Remnant Derelict Morda's obsessed with.
I advise against prolonged sun exposure, Pathfinder.
Gonna be hard to avoid out here.
What do you miss most about the Milky Way, Vetra?
Understand.
Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep. We'll keep your guns out.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place.
Nice work. Let's see you deal with this.
Watch out! That's a field of death! Stop shooting!
Yeah, I bet they've heard that one before.
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Should be enough glyphs.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.